So this is the first time we go in the forest to pick mushroom, and you need to develop a very strong eyesight because the mushrooms are hiding. They are the same color as the ground.
J'ai l'impression de déforester une mini forêt.
Das ist der ganze Pilz. Die Wurzel geht noch hier weiter, aber ich kann schon, ich weiß jetzt schon, was es für einer ist. Es ist ein Rübling, der hat Lamellen. Es gibt Pilze, die haben hier unten Lamellen in Deutsch oder so ein Polster, Steinpilze. Das sieht anders aus, so kleine Punkte. Champignons haben auch Lamellen, ne? Aber ja. Steinpilze haben unten drunter Röhren.
Röhren?
Röhren in Deutsch.
Okay.
Weiß nicht. So, dann guckst du zuerst, ist es ein Röhrenpilz oder ein Lamellenpilz?
Es ist ein Lamellenpilz.
Ein Lamellenpilz, okay. Die Farbe, die Fraßstellen, die Dimension, wie groß ist er? Sind diese Lamellen angewachsen am Stiel oder herablaufend, wie bei Pfifferlingen? Oder hören die hier auf mit dem kleinen Graben? Und wie ist die Form vom Stiel? Der heißt spindeliger Rübling. Sieht aus wie eine Spindel und hat eine lange Wurzel nach unten und ist essbar. Der Stiel ist sehr zäh, aber dieser kleine Hut passt sehr gut in ein Mischpilzgericht. Okay? Okay. So, it's a good one.
Okay.
You can eat.
So, I have found my first mushroom.
Look at it. It's a monster.
That's my apple. I need to get the root with it. You can see this.
Yeah.
Well, fuck it.
Too easy.
Whatever. This is... it doesn't enter. Put it there. Mushroom hunter.
Yeah. Survival.
Exactly. Ta-da.
So, you close the thing where you find it. You close the place where you find the mushroom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because down under, there lives the mushroom, Mütze.
Ah, so it's gonna grow back.
Yeah. So now you can see that we have
no lamellen.
No lamellen. We have Röhren.
Röhren.
Yeah. So that's another big type of mushrooms with Röhren. Most of the eating mushrooms we know with this. No, I need a knife. Yeah. So, you see here on this side, Crusoe, a partner. And here you see the Mützel. The plant is down under the soil, but the fruits come out. And the possibility to spread is in the poren and in the...
So you're going to do mushroom seeding?
They seed themselves. This here, they have visitors inside, you see?
Like this?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
So you have to clean it later. We have to clean this later. And here down under, they built their seeds.
In between?
In this area.
Okay.
And when they go down, and become very old, they spread by seeds also. For eating, we take this away, it's too old. but we make a little leaves then oben drüber.
And mine is old too?
Yours is very good. So do the same like I do. Okay. And then we can check whether we can use the internal footer or the röhren. So, and it's recommendable to clean them in the wood. Do it. Ja, guck mal. Wunderschön. Wunderschön. So here we can eat also the this one. It's very fresh and
so
new.
I don't need to cut anything except this.
Yeah, you only cut this and clean it a little bit outside. And you clean it there and then we cover it by leaves. Same family.
And it's better to do it in the forest, so
it's
we can
much better to do it in the forest. Otherwise, when you come
parasol.
Home and you have
because
to clean
parasol,
the whole bag
in German,
Riesenschirmling.
Riesenschirmling.
Yeah. Much better, to
genau,
clean
because it's like a parabello, like
mm-hmm.
Yeah, good. The to identifizieren the mushroom, you have to look downstairs. It's not in a thing like this. There are some mushrooms very poisonous, so you have to check that you really got one you can eat, not
how
only
do I
one
know?
Time. There are some they grow in a like a in a bowl. They
oh.
are also white and
they look the same, but they grow in bowl.
Yeah, so therefore it's important to see whether they are coming directly from the soil or whether they have something
so that's
like
a bowl.
No.
Okay, good.
So the next thing you can see this is this.
Uh-huh.
You can turn it, and when it's close together like this little one, you see it's fixed.
That one?
Yeah. You see it goes, and when the head spreads, the ring stays here, and the
that's a young
yeah.
one.
Yeah, that's a young one. Genau. Okay.
Ah,
so,
yeah.
And then the next thing is you have two in this family. You find two kinds. One become red if you take it out. This become red on the place you turn the.
I'm destroying it.
No. Okay.
White.
Yeah, but it. Will also become a little rosa.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it takes a while. Or maybe this is a little brother from the other family. It's called but both are eatable and very lecker. So this you can now take to the kitchen, put it in eggs and wheat, and you have a schnitzel. Very good.
And wheat?
Wheat is meal.
Flour.
Flour?
Oh.
Flour. So this is good. This is for the soup.
Soup.
Ooh, soup. And this is a Täubling. It's maybe it's an Apfeltäubling. The name is Apfeltäubling. So you see we have lamellen.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And the lamellen don't go down. They stay here near the Stiel. And the typical thing for Täubling for this family is if you try to take the skin off, it don't work. So it don't go to the middle. It's not possible to take it in one stripe. So
okay.
That's a typical magpie. You can taste it. It's not poisonous, but it's very bitter. Not eat it. Only have it on your tongue. It's very sharp and very bitter. And then put it away.
Oops.
So if you have nothing else to eat, we can eat it, but it's not so not so
good.
Not so nice. All right.